Homes by Steve and Trisha here, and we're in the Griffin Plaza on the corner of Cochrane and Tapo Canyon. For months now, we've been seeing construction going on in this plaza. You can see the whole outside of the buildings being renovated to make it more modernized and more appealing to us Simi Valleyans.
If you drive by here often, you've seen John's Grocery Market close down, and now we're seeing an Aldi Grocery Market rise up in its place. Right. We've also seen a Wendy's restaurant built with its grand opening at the end of December.
Okay, so what is all this other construction going on? That's what we're here to tell you. In the northwest corner of the plaza, back here, butting up to the 118 freeway, they're building a two-story senior care facility. There'll be 75 assisted living units and 26 memory care units. When will construction be completed? We haven't been able to get a solid answer from anyone yet. One source says around July of this year, and another source says just at the end of 2019.
Okay, so now, what about the center of the plaza? It's just been a parking lot for years now, and there's construction going on. And guess what?
Another restaurant.
We don't know what it will be just yet, but we're hoping it's a good one.
There you are. Now you know. We're Steve and Trisha. We're here to serve the community. And remember,
who you work with matters.